Hello everyone, and welcome back to Xander's Let's Play of Elden Ring. I am your host, Xander, and I hope everyone's ready for more Elden Ring, because Elden Ring is going to be played by yours truly. So, I'm going to talk to this person, Beast Clergyman Garak. So yeah, now I made Garak happy. So now, since I've done that, I'm gonna teleport all the way back to Table of Lost Grace real quick, just to talk to D, tell D, hey, I did the thing that you asked of me. I fed Garak, and I...
You've met Garak, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this, the power of the Golden Order. To aid the hunt of those who live in death. I serve the Golden Order that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Yep. I can also study incantations, which I can't use either of these, which is okay. So, now I'm gonna go back over to the Death Touch Catacombs, because this is where the Uchi Katana is. And I want the Uchi Katana because I like katanas. Because I like samurais, but I didn't choose to start as a samurai because I personally favor... this. Oh. Root resin. Now, I forget quite exactly how this dungeon's laid out. Oh, right. Right through the rib cage. And then they'll try to come back to life. Ah. Skeletons are annoying. All you gotta do is hit them again and it stops them from reviving. Oh boy. Is that an item? No, it's not. It's just a candle. So many skeletons. You're gonna come to life, aren't you? Yep. This way. Cool, I got it. Yeah, Uchi Katana! Let's go! Archers! Q.
human bard shard, bone shard. How many there are down here. Oh no, I need to get to it. There's a lever. Blood rose. Move out the way! Skeletons are so annoying. Mushroom. I'm gonna go rest real quick. Death to you. Crimson Assassin's Crimson Dagger. And a death root. I got another death root. Let's go. And I got the Uchi Katana, which is a very fast weapon. Alright. I want to go level up, actually. Now that I think about it. What Ash of War can I equip with this one? I could do Wild Strikes. So I lose out on... So I gain 9 points. Oh, I lose my... Heavy No, Quality, Sacred. Probably goes not at plus anything. So yeah. Let me level up. I'm gonna level up my dex, I think. Yeah. There we go. Now that I've done that. Oh, there's actually something I can do over here. I do know where I can get more shards. Yeah, you. Alive. Okay. Darn it. There's an item though, over here. And it should be a talisman. Yeah, land talisman. Alright. So that's that. What else can I do currently? So yeah, down here is the Weaving Peninsula. I think I want to go over here, because I want to go into the mine area. Because I still have quite a few things to do before I can continue the quest line of Yora. So, still got some things I need to do. I'm pretty sure I can survive this if I jump carefully. No! Okay, I can't. I thought I got the timing down. Ugh. Oh well. Yo, that person apparently is like a witch hunter. Very interesting. Alright. Time to be more careful when I do this part. Please don't notice me, Agil. Thank you, Agil. Wait, where are my runes? I can't find my runes. Wait, where are my runes? Oh, wait. Oh, they're right here. Whoops. Forgot that they typically are at the place before you die. I want to get over here. Alright, time for the next dungeon. Limgrave tunnels. This is where I can get more smithing stones before I can get to the place where I can buy an infinite supply of them. Which is kind of like the next area, which I can't access before killing Godric. Alright. Yeah, there's just like a lot that you can farm down here. Although they're not infinite, you only get a certain supply amount. Another smithing stone. And then there's rats. Another smithing stone. You rats. There's a few more that I want to get. To drop here. This is a glimstone scrap. Roll away. Ouch. Forget how long your range is. Stone. I think I'm not sure if this is down to the boss or not. One of these is it takes me down to the boss. This is the one that takes me down to the boss. I don't want to go that way, not yet. I want to reinforce my bastard sword and possibly level up. Ah. Although with this sword, I definitely should be have enough to kill Markets, the fellow. I'll survive this. It wasn't a pretty fall, but I survived the fall. Okay. The dog. More smithing stones. Yay. Oh no, there's something there. Time to go back up to the surface and go see blacksmith Hugh so that Hugh can upgrade my bastard sword for me. Leave the tunnel. I always forget that part. I always have to leave the tunnel before I actually teleport out. Table of Lost Grace. Oh, look at that giant golem. Master Hugh! Master Hugh!
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your own.
Yeah, I know you did. One, and we'll go another into it.
let's see. What to do now? I could go fight the boss down there. It's not that far of a run. I can run to it. And then I can probably get a level up. So yeah, I'll go ahead and do that. The heavy one gives us C scaling and strength, but it's not worth it. Alright. Time to quickly run through and fight the boss. This one doesn't catch up to me. Bye. All right. Gotta push hard. Yeah. Stone's do control. Wrong way. Or a medallion. And 1800 runes.
Alright. Very nice.
Okay. So I have like 16 in my stats for strength and nope, don't want to go that way. I can try fighting Morgan again. Show me the goods. No. I think, yeah, another point in the figure. Yeah, all right. So far, so good. unmarked. Like, yep.